right? Already we saw about the kinetic energy, potential energy, okay? Hydro energy, everything we saw about it. So then energy can be converted into one form. It cannot be destroyed, okay? Already we saw about that energy, the conservation of law. So then electric appliances. So how does the energy is used in electric, okay? Electrical appliances. Appliances means the things that we are using in our home. So electric energy is used in many domestic appliances. Domestic means we are using it in home. Okay, such as we can see a mixie, grinder, okay, and then fridge, refrigerator, everything. Then iron box, such as electric stove, iron box and fan. Okay, these are the electric appliances. What are the things that work in the in electricity are known as electric appliances. So electric flow energy flows into the coil in the device. So what happens first, if you switch on the switch, the electric energy flows into the coil. First it enters into the coil in the device, okay? If you are switching on the mixie, means first the energy it gets into the coil. Then as current flows, it heats up. So as the energy flows into the coil, it gets heated up the coil. So with the help of heat energy, so after that what happens, with the help of heat energy it heats up. So after that it will run. So we get energy, we can do many works by using this. If you put the mixie, first the energy will get the from into the coil, okay? Then it gets heated, then it works. Then it start works. Then thus electric energy is converted into heat energy. So from the in the switch we get a electric energy. So after that it come into the appliances, it will be heated. So if the coil will be heated, then electric energy is converted into mechanical energy. So how the fan is in the stable stage. Stable means it looks stable, okay? Then if you switch on the fan, it will rotate, it will function, okay? Then this is known as mechanical energy, light energy. So if the switch on the light, it gives the light energy, the bulb will glow, okay? And sound energy, if you put the computer, so we get the sound, okay? So the electric energy can be converted into mechanical energy, light energy, as well as sound energy. I think so you have understand everything. Come on, read it. Electric energy is used in many domestic appliances such as electric stove, iron box and fan. Okay. Then electric energy flows into the coil in the devices. As current flows in it, it heats up the coil with the help of heat energy. We do many useful works. Thus, electric energy is converted into heat energy. So, electric energy is converted into mechanical energy in the fan, light energy in the bulb, and sound energy in the computer. Okay? So, these are the energy can be converted into many. Okay? So, example, iron box, computer, light, fan. So children, write it 2 times in your rough note. Thank you, children.